the thyroid is minimally, moderately hypokagenic. There is a hypokagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The nodule presents central cystic degeneration in hyperkagenic areas, as well. While the presence of a halo is ambiguous, the lesion displays paranodular blood flow. On the US guided aspiration, only the movement and not the tip of the needle can be seen.